I think we can put our differences behind us. For science, you monster.